Now new at 6, a local Roman Catholic priest is excommunicated from the church. The Sacramento Diocese says Father Jeremy Leatherby incurred an automatic excommunication by offering Mass and teaching publicly while on suspension and questioning the legitimacy of Pope Francis. Bishop Jaime Soto says the excommunication is not related to other allegations against Leatherby that are still being investigated by the church.